a snowman with the wind at his back. Got the day planned and presents to wrap. Fight the wind chill with all of my friends, 'cause it's Christmas time again. Going downtown and spreading good cheer, handing gloves out when we volunteer for the children, grinning from ear to ear, singing Christmas time is here.
And everybody's like, ha ha ha, ho ho ho. Four-wheel driving through the snow, fighting the cold with some hot cocoa. Grabbing grandma to the mall we go, and there's a man outside with a bucket and a bell. Wants to go home with a story to tell. He's reminding us that his Christmas got nothing to do with living for himself. It's the light of Christmas shining through our eyes, our smiles. You know it could shine all through all the good that we do for the people that don't have it so good. The light of Christmas shining through our eyes, our smiles. You know it could shine all through all the good that we do for the people that don't have it so good.
Valley, acting principal at Naparima Girls' High School. So this is a drive-through light fest, and what is special about this particular drive-through light fest is that the lights are synced to the music, so it gives you a whole different experience. We would have started work on this maybe 2 weeks before school closed.
I think it's an excellent incentive and highlights a lot of creativity. It's very nice.
It's very colorful. Everything was real put together. It was really nice.
I like the lighting. Like, I find it very, very cool.
I am impressed that they have so many different types of light shows. Like, they have the big Christmas trees, they have the arches, they have all the little characters. That's fun.
Christmas is all about.